As you can see, I already placed my seasoning in. We want to mix it in, get everything incorporated. The seasoning I used was some salt, black pepper, and a little all-purpose seasoning, not a lot. Okay. Now we're going to form our burger patties. And some onion. I have some onion in it, some diced onion. So we're going to shape our patties into balls, and then before placing them in the pot, give them a little squish. They don't have to be perfectly round, but they'll taste super good. You'll make sure there's a little divot in the middle so it won't shrink up as much. And I'll see you back when these are in the pot. Okay, as you see, we have a hot pan, lightly greased. And we're gonna place our burgers in. When you hear the sizzle, it's gonna create a nice crispy exterior, nice crust on our burgers. We're not gonna flip them, we're gonna let them go for like 3 minutes each side. So, as you can see, I flipped the burger. You can see the nice crust, the nice exterior, starting to put cheese on them. So we're gonna add cheese on all of them. Let that melt a little, and then we're going to plate it. Okay, so now we're going to assemble our sandwich. I'm going to use some mustard. Just a little. Some mayo. And some ketchup. As you can see, I didn't spread it because when everything is in place, it's going to spread. So we're going to go ahead, add our burger, add some lettuce, slice of tomato, few pickles, and some onions. And as you can see, this is my sandwich. It's juicy, crispy, cheese, nice and melted, fresh vegetables, and I'll see you guys when I'm ready to plate it with some fries. So this is the finished product, cheeseburger and fries. Nice crisp fries, nice juicy burger, and that's how you make cheeseburgers with fries.